Now, what happens with cancer cells is that abnormal cell, right there, does not commit cell suicide. We lose that regulation. We lose that ability to self-regulate. And so, therefore, that cell is allowed to grow and replicate in its abnormal state.